We have some breaking news now. Police in Lawrence investigating a deadly shooting at a Waffle House. This happened inside the restaurant on Pendleton Pike near Shadeland. The call came in around 2:50 this morning. We do know the PIO just arrived on the scene. He's told our photographer that all three people involved in the shooting know each other, so this was not a random act.